keep going, keep looking. We have to. Force it. Force it to bridge this.
What's she doing?
She's lighting a fire.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking?
How's she going to get there?
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Sigurd learns that Brimhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Run, run, run.
The beast has Dillian.
No!
It's time.
You're
I am leaving with him!
Turn your back on me. That is why Dillion will rot in hell.
Has to fight. Fight! Has to fight for Dillion.
Come into my shadow.
Thank you.
people think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time, she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go of his life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn.
Stay alert, Senua.
You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to
the mountain. He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him. Follow it.
You will not survive what is in there. Gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Delian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
You have to fight on.
We
the final battle.
Get the
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Thank you.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin. Say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world, and Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble, the dwarves will leave their stones, the frost giants will come from the east, the Midgard serpent will turn up the waves, eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
She she could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul.
What more could she give to the fighter?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the blood climbing up her arm.
She can fight her. She can fight her at Ragnarok.
She's a warrior. She's come this far.
Hela will want to fight her.
Her soul is strong.
Her soul is valuable.
Hela will want her soul.
Hela.
Take Dillian's soul and lay him to rest. Hela.
Hela. She can get his soul back.
She's so close to saving Dillian.
She can do it. She just has to be prepared to fight for it.
Few have come this far.
She can finally put it to rest.
What if she falls at the final hurdle?
She won't.
Then Hela will take both their souls.
She will defeat.
If she doesn't save them, so will be eternally damned.
No. She'll stay here forever.
Being tortured.
No.
Hela.
No. She'll stay here forever. She's stuck. Hela.
She will join Dillian.
In Hela. There's an illusion. She's found a way. There's a way.
She can see.
She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself.
Thank you.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.